I hope Rotten's doing all right.
We've done all we could do to help him, man. I'm sure he's living a very happy life on top of the mountain.
Yo. Do you know this guy?
Yeah?
Is there a problem?
I wasn't talking to you. And yeah, there is a problem. Did you trespass and leave this guy on my property?
Oh, we didn't know it was your property. We just thought it was like a public mountain.
Yeah, well, it is my property. And this guy's been going nuts. He freaked out my kids. My wife is in hysterics. She doesn't know what the hell is going on. I had to take the day off work to bring him back.
Okay, well, I'm sorry. We didn't know. We're sorry, dude.
If I see you again on my property, I'm beating your ass. Hard.
Well, okay, rude.
Huh? What's up? Yeah, that's what I thought. Fucking pussy.
I would have hit him. Dude, I was about to hit him so hard, but my arm is so freaking sore from the gym or whatever. Like, I almost, like, laid him out, but I didn't want to, like, yeah.
Oh, God! I'm melting! Oh, God! Am I dying? Is this it?
Yeah, I think so.
Charlie, what do we do?
Pim, it's a snowman, dude. It's probably time to let him go.
I can't. He's my friend.
I never would have thought about that. Great idea, yeah. Clip.
As long as you're in our freezer, you'll live forever.
Forever?
Yep, forever.
Forever and ever.
Woo! Okay, good.
All right, see you, Rotten. If you need anything, just let us know.
Can do. Bye, guys!
Oh, hi, Rotten. I'm just grabbing some ice. How's living forever going?
Well, I'm not dead, but I'm not really living either. I mean, Pim, how do you do it?
Well, I don't know. Sometimes life can be scary, but that's also what makes it exciting.
Come on, Pam, let's go to the beach!
All right, I gotta go, Rotten. See you around.
Wait!